Marshall directed traffic. Now picks up a ball screen from Steph Smith. Turns the corner. Gets all the way inside and puts in the left-handed layup. In the corner to Bezalow. She dumps down into the low post. Turnaround jumper goes by Kayla Roberts. Both teams shooting 50% from the floor. There's a steal by Mararkey. She's on the move. Drops it off nicely for Bri Betz-White. And her layup is good. Nice steal and good transition basketball by Loyola. And head coach Deborah Clark is going to call a timeout for Norfolk State. Here's Perry in the high post. Kicks back out. Colleen Marshall from distance. Splashdown. That's what coach Deborah Clark of Norfolk State thought. They didn't call it. However, Mararkey shot no good. Down at the other end, Corinne Lawrence's layup is good. Rebel Steph Smith kicks out to Colleen Marshall from three. Got it. Dips her shoulder, gets into the paint, kicks out to Steph Smith. Now it's Colleen Marshall from the corner. Colleen knocks down a three-pointer. They do get it inside the zone, and a nice left-handed scoop shot off the glass. Good ball movement. That's White open here on the near side. Greyhounds up by one. Marshall gets a handoff from Steph Smith. Power move, good. Drops the left-handed floater. Betz-White by herself, far side corner. Drops the long-distance jumper. Bri Betz-White with the tray. Betz-White looking to turn the corner. Her defender falls. Betz-White, beautiful wraparound pass to Janae Perry. Perry's kiss off the glass is good. 61-53, Loyola. On the move, here's Corinne Lawrence. Good body control, can't make the shot. Offensive rebound. And the putback is converted by Shaban Vesla. 60 lead for the Greyhounds, less than 2 minutes remaining. Strong move there. Spartans in the man-to-man. Marshall turns the corner, her layup good. Nice power move off the wing by Colleen Marshall. 68-59 Hounds. Spartans in the man-to-man. Marshall turns the corner, her layup good. Nice power move off the wing by Colleen Marshall, 68.